out of a Mr. Greeley mare, who was related to Sean Sennett, the winner of the Cape Fillies Guineas nearly 2 years ago with Platinum Racing. Also from this family is Colima, trained by Glenn Cotson, who is also a stakes winner, winning the East Cape Derby at Fairview as a three-year-old, and can't be far away from adding to his tally. Lot number 75, a daughter of Querari from Normandy Stud, just came galloping past.